The intersection of Alvernon and Golf Links is reopened now after an early morning wreck involving a Border Patrol SUV. The accident happened around 2:30 this morning between the SUV and a Mustang. There were no injuries that were reported.